Alright, what is up guys, and welcome back to Mario 64. So as it turns out, we only need 70 stars to solve the mystery of the endless stairs. I thought it was 80, but I was wrong. So we're gonna go ahead and do some tall mountain stars. There's all these red coins here, and I think there's red coins around the back. So we could go ahead and do that. I'm gonna be embarrassed when I mess up one of these really easy jumps. Oh, it's really hard to judge the distance. Oh. Okay, so never mind. We're not going to try that star. We're going to go find the monkey and do the star involving him. He's up at the top. So we just need to get back up to the top of the mountain the same way we got up to it in Scale the Mountain, which, mild pain in the ass, but definitely doable. Oh, God. The moles are here. Oh, shit. Mario. Mario, please! Alright, I think I gotta chase him into a corner and then predict where he's gonna land. Hello. Gotcha. Okay, maybe that's not the right monkey. I take it back, it's just a random monkey. Alright, well, then maybe the monkey's up at the top. Well, that's a little annoying. I just wasted some time. Come on, Mario, please stop ground pounding. Why do these do so much damage? My God. I mean, I understand they're big ass, like, cannonball looking things. But, Jesus. Alright, well, that wasn't that bad. We're almost up here. Just a few more jumps. Oh, God, I was hoping I wasn't gonna ground pound. Oh, no. Wow, that cloud looks very Asian. That sounds racist, but it's really not. I feel like it was made to look like that. Come here. Oh, God. Oh. Alright, we're up at the top. There's a monkey up here, apparently. Oh, there's the caged. Jesus. The amount of monkeyness that I can hear. What is seriously going on? Sounds like a fucking monkey jamboree going on up here. Hello? Yeah, here's the little bastard. Oh, I've already perfected catching your kind. Plus, I have 52 stars now because I had to catch that bloody rabbit. Oh, wow. Ow, let me go. I'll tell you what. I'll give you something. Whatever. I'll free him. A big choice. I just got done playing The Wolf Among Us, and choices like that are just too much for me. My God. Hold him. Let go. See, in this game, it's just like, get a star, or just, you know, dick around with them and get a star in a little bit. And The Wolf Among Us is like, oh my God. But yeah, I was never able to play on Xbox 360 because it ran like dog shit, so I had to wait. If I jump down and die, I'm gonna be real angry. Okay. Oh dear. Mario, my God. Where is this star exactly? Oh, there it is. Okay. I was hoping it was right there, but I didn't see it. Alright, so now we're up to 53 stars, only 17 remaining. Thank God we're actually making some progress. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and get the red coin star. Hopefully this isn't too difficult. I hear it's actually like one of the easier stars in the game, but of course, it's really hard. I don't know what it is, my depth perception in this game is just awful most of the time. So, I'm just gonna go for the bigger ones. This is just in my way, so I'm just gonna move it. Whether I get the extra life is secondary. See, like, judging the... judging the distance, and then Mario just lets go. It's just so fucking difficult. Unnecessarily, I feel. Alright, here we go. We just have to overcompensate. Overcompensate. I got it. I'm doing it. Okay, there's the first four. Those are the hard ones. The rest are up here. These are the easy ones, so... I mean, the moles will mess with you a little bit, but... honestly, they're not that much of an issue. So, the rest of the four are right here. There's basically no danger up here. Let's wall jump this, please. Mario, what are you doing, dude? I think I keep getting stuck on the wall. Why can I not jump? I'm trying to do, like, the jump where you... Oh, God, I just murdered him. I don't think you can kill him. Okay, I'm just... I'm trying to do that move. That's what I'm trying to do. There we go. Holy hell. Oh, more moles up here. All right, we have 7 of the 8. Oh. What the heck? There's this little, like, garden thing here. This reminds me of, like, my favorite mission from, from Chibi Robo, if anyone knows what I'm talking about, where the drill sergeant finally takes you up into, like, the little garden area, and it was just such an awesome-ass thing for me. And as a kid, I was like, oh my god, this is surreal. That is exactly what that looks like. There we go. 8th red coin. So now the star will appear right on this mushroom, which... feels like an unnecessary degree of difficulty for having just done the actual thing. But whatever, it's fine. You know, if I die, I'll just be slightly angry. Now, I don't know if I can stand on that thing there that I was referencing a minute ago, so I'm not gonna try it. Where is this mushroom? I think we can just jump straight down. Did that just appear? Okay, it's big as shit. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what just happened, but we got a star. That was really kind of scary. I thought I was going to die for a second. We got it. We're good. We're all good. So yeah, now 54 stars. Now, we're going back in. This is a Tall Tall Mountain video. Okay, so we're back up here. Basically, what I've been doing lately is I'm working on a gaming PC right now, which it's turning out to be quite interesting. It's not terribly difficult, even though it's my first time, but, you know, I'm really getting the hang of it. There's just, installing basic components is pretty easy. The harder part is... Hello? Okay, there we go. The harder part is, cable management and, all the fucking screws and shit, keeping track of everything. But, all in all, it's not too bad. So, yeah, this is the, another slide challenge, so... There's an extra life there, so you basically have unlimited tries. So, you basically have to get this. No matter what. I don't imagine we're going to get it on the first try. There's no time limit or anything like that. Oh, I'm glad it told me to go that way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Wow! Actually, that sounds more like R2-D2 than what Mario was just sounding like. Okay, okay, okay. I am so focused. Like, commentary comes secondary to... Okay, there we go. Oh, was I supposed to go in here? Oh yeah, I was. Okay, there we go. There's a 55th star. So I think we're going to do about one or two more, maybe here, maybe at Tiny Huge Island. I'm not sure yet. Oh my god, we got a freaking billion coins. Did get an extra life for that. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If so, a rating would be appreciated. And we're going to finish up Tall Tall Mountain in the next episode. And then maybe we will move on to some Tiny Huge Island. And then after that, we'll probably go to TikTok Clock. So, and I do have to get the secret star inside the one with the clouds. So, anyway, guys, hope you guys have enjoyed. And if so, I will see you guys next time.